everybody. It's been a little while since I've done a video on this channel for exercise. I have been exercising, but I'm either too tired after working on the video, or just wouldn't exercise on the impulse. No real inkling to make a video. I have been working on adding cardio and some sort of weightlifting aspect together. So right here I have my kettlebell, and over there this is sort of a track. So what I've done to protect my knees and my joints is, instead of doing running, which is good for you, but if you're a heavy person, the impact actually hurts after a little while, is I've started walking a mile with the kettlebell, and then including other exercises, including the kettlebell swing in between miles, and occasionally, after all that is said and done, I will walk the curved 100 meters of the track, and then jog the straightaways with the kettlebell. So I'll be showing a video about how to do all that stuff. And with the kettlebell swing, it's not too difficult. You just put effort into it to the point where you're uncomfortable, and you go as much as you can. You can do it on top of a tire, so you can bring more of a structural point of muscles that hold you upright.